Hello.
What is going on? No one on yet. Oh wait, how do I set this up? Sorry, I'm not very prepared. Hello. Is that right? Am I on the New Hope Club account? Please say yes, I am, or I've really messed up. No answer. Is this New Hope Club? Or is... Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, everyone. How is life? It is good to be on here. How's everyone doing with the whole quarantine and all that? It's hard, isn't it? It's weird. I don't know what to do with myself. I'm like, I go from one room, then to the other room, and I'm like, I've just done that. It's just like a real... It's a weird one, isn't it? The amount of times I'm like, oh, I just want to have nothing to do. And now I'm getting it, and I'm like, maybe it's not so fun. How am I? I'm good. I am just same as everyone, I guess. Staying inside, you know? Scary, isn't it? It's very scary. So I actually honestly haven't planned what I'm going to do on this. Apparently you're supposed to do like a NHC Cribs, but why is it so like... There we go. To do like an NHC Cribs thing, but everyone in my house is basically doing stuff in all the rooms, and I don't think they want to be seen. So I thought I would show you around my room at least in a bit and let you see that. It's not very fun. There's not a lot going on. And why don't I do that now? I'll do that first. So I have, right in front of me, I have all my vinyls. Not that I have a lot. How do I turn this around? There we go. I've got my Beatles albums and stuff like... Basically everything is Beatles, as you can see. All these are Beatles. Got that. Beatles. Elvis. So yeah, there's that. Oh my keys. And what else? What else? I have some picks for guitar, which are useful. My desk is here, which has all of... which I do all my recording on. My speakers. But I put my laptop here because I said I would show you how I made some of the songs off the individual albums we did. So I thought I'd show you how I produce those, if you're at all interested. If you're not, we don't have to do that. I've got a very loyal fan, just like all of you watching. This is good for when it's hot. My house is one of those houses that just, even when there's no heating on, it's just really hot. And obviously because the sun's out right now, it's hot. And that's why I've got a jumper on. Doesn't make much sense. What else? I got my... I've got my first ever guitar. A little Squire. This was a Squire educational series. Great little work of this. It was... it's honestly very broken, but I still use it on recordings. This was probably used on all of the, individual albums. So that's kind of cool that I used it, because I just thought, why not? I have my first acoustic guitar here, which has a string missing. What else we got? I'm gonna go find stuff for you. I've got my mini keyboard, which I use for production. I've got my Ted, my Teddy, who called Edward, who I've had since I was maybe 3 or something like that. Still there, still chilling, still killing. I got some books up here, but they're, that's boring. Who wants to see that? What else we got over here? Camera, wardrobe, more guitars. That's literally my room. It's pretty boring. I did get this guitar though. This isn't an ad or anything like that. But I saw Matt Healy from 1975. He was, I didn't see him personally. I saw a video on Instagram or something, and he had this guitar, which was like, so it was like it's a Yamaha, and it basically has a reverb built into it. So I messaged, I went and slid in the DMs of Yamaha, and they did me a huge favour, and they were very nice. And shout to Dan from Yamaha, just for why not. And look. It has like a reverb, and it's just so fun for writing songs and just playing around, because you can like change the type of reverb to like a hall. I don't know, I just thought it was pretty cool, and it like, it's just cool, isn't it? Like, so anyway, I thought I'd show you that. It's cool. I was happy with it. Thanks also, by the way, because it's the first time in like 3 days I've got dressed. So for doing this live, I thought I would probably get dressed. So that's also a thing. I suppose, what should we start with? Play some songs, or I could play some covers. Bailey's on here, is she? Alright, Bailey. We could do either some covers. I could show you how I produced one of the songs. Or I got dressed yesterday. I didn't. I honestly didn't. I had some tiny shorts on and a jumper, which I threw on, and a beanie because I'd washed my hair and I didn't want it in my eyes while I worked. So, I wouldn't class that as getting dressed too much. I wasn't, like, dressing up. Or we can just chat, or whatever. What are you saying? What do you want? Covers, or tell us how you produce was the first thing. All right. Okay, quickly. We're not in a rush. I mean, I'll take my time if you want. If you get bored, just let me know. Alright, so I've got it set up here, my laptop and the speakers. So I'll show you how I did We Broke Up in a Dream, which was one of the songs on my personal album. And it was like, it starts off like this. And the song's all about being in a dream that you break up with someone in. Like, the person breaks up with you in a dream, and you're like, whoa, I do not want that to happen to me. So, I wanted the start to sound all dreamy, and so that's why you can hear the, all this. Is it really loud, by the way? Is it really loud? If it is loud, I will turn it down. So there's like, oh, it really is. I am so sorry. I'll turn it down. So then, basically, it's all about, took my mind to feel it down. Cut it in the mental arm. Instead, you cleared it up somehow. Changes. If there's any producers out there, this is just like a little bit of fun, like if you want to learn at all. I mean, I usually produce and put the drums in first because to make sure everything's like perfectly in time. I mean, this might not apply to anyone, but I'm just, why not, bored, and it's, why not? So I put the drums in. So this is one of the drum kits in there, which is just like a live drum kit. And then in the, but I usually, if it's like a band sounding song, I won't quantize, which means basically all putting all the notes in exactly the right time on the beat. If it's like a live band sounding song, there's no point in doing that because then you lose the feel of the song. And then the chorus drums are like, but if you take it with the track, imagine if I understand anything you're saying. But I know, I'm sorry, it's just, if it's boring, I'll stop. I tell you what you will enjoy. Me and G. Because when I recorded this, G was around at my house. And so we sang the, because in the chorus it sounds like a choir. I don't know if you've noticed, but it sounds like this.
Dreaming. While I was sleeping to see how I'd be feeling.
Right.
If you were leaving for me, and I wish I hadn't seen it, but you made me realize I need it.
So, basically, how there was actually no choir in here. It was just me and George. And we basically did it like this. So we had, we together sang.
Trailer.
How do I do this? So firstly we did this. You're gonna get
dreaming, sleeping to see, feeling, leaving from me.
So that's me and George singing really low and trying to sound like a choir. Dreaming. Sleeping to see. And then we had these ones, which are, I've honestly not gone through this, so it could be.
Dreaming, sleeping to see, feeling, leaving for me.
Alright, and then. Apologies. It's enough vocals that would make up a choir, so that's how it sounds so big, and so I find it all interesting, you probably don't. So it sounds like this.
Wish I hadn't seen it, but you made me realize I mean it.
Right? Kinda interesting. And then basically when you put that all together, that's how you get the sound of, like, the effect of a choir.
Dreaming, while I was sleeping to see how I'd be feeling. If you were leaving for me, and I wish I hadn't seen it, but you made me realize I need it. Don't you ever let me be, I saw you break up with.
So, yeah. I feel like that's enough on that. Do you know what I'll do as well, while we're here? I don't know if you watched G's live stream yesterday, but I thought I would show you what I was working on yesterday, just for why not. I mean, everyone's got so much stuff. They have, like, there's no stuff to do, so. Oh, jeez. So I thought I'd show you what I was working on yesterday. I can't show you everything because obviously you never know, it might be used, but it also might not be. But let me find the. So it has this like bit at the start which I don't want to show you. But not that I don't want to show you, but I don't want to spoil it. So the verses are like this.
I finally hope in the evening.
I don't want to give you any more because you never know, this song could be used at some point and that would be very stupid of me, and I'm probably going to get very told off for even showing you that, but you know what, we're all in self-quarantine and I thought, why not. What else? Covers? Do you want to play some covers? Did you like it, by the way? No worries if you didn't, but I'd like your reviews. Sounds like a bop, not gonna lie. Thanks. Alrighty. We'll use this new guitar. I've got my laptop here, so we can, what do you call it? So I can do any covers that you ask for, because just the kind of guy I am, right? So bloody nice. So yeah, request them. If I know it, or like slightly know it, I'll try, but if I don't know it, I can't do it. I suppose I could try and find the song. Alright, go. Waiting for the requests. Makeup. Makeup is... I'll play Makeup if you want. Turn this down a bit. Yeah. All right, we'll see. All right, 3, 4. Times. All right, new song. Do 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 do. any 1975 song. I never play 1975 song ever. Not because I don't like them. I just listen to them. I never like seem to play them. 1975. Alright. Apparently there's an acoustic version. I've just gone for the top song. Okay, this could be really bad.
So I heard you found somebody else. At first I thought it was a lie. I took all my things that make sounds. The rest I can do. You with somebody else. Our love is gone cold. You're intertwining your soul with somebody else. I'm looking through you. Are you looking through your phone? And then leaving with somebody else. Oh, I don't want your body, but I'm picturing your body with somebody else. Baby, I know this ain't the last time that I've seen your face. Oh, come on, baby, I know you said I found someone to take my place. Oh, I just don't believe that you've got it in you, 'cause you kept gonna keep doing it. And every time I start to believe in anything you're saying, I'm reminded that I should be getting over it. Oh, I don't want your body, but I hate to think about you as somebody else. Our love is gone cold. You're intertwining your soul with somebody else. And I'm looking through you. Are you looking through your phone? And somebody else. No, I don't want your body, but I'm picturing your body with somebody else.
First time playing that, so there you go. But I know it, so I played it, but it wasn't very good. But there you go. Alright, next one. Covers, let's do covers. I've got the thing up.
Abby? Yeah?
Could you potentially please get me some water? I'm on a live stream. Yeah. Thank you. Good old Abby. Alright. Sorry, I wasn't looking. Send in again. My hair's messed up. For some reason the comments have stopped. But it's not, I know it's one of, it's doing that thing where it glitches again. Alright, okay. They're coming through. A lot of very certain artists. Okay, this is definitely the most requested thing. I've honestly heard this song probably four or five times, but I'll do it for you. This is going to probably be so wrong. I don't know all the melodies, but I've seen it about 7 million times, so I'm going to do it. Hello?
Room service.
Here she comes.
Do you want to be on it?
I've not got any makeup on.
That's all right. Chill out, take your makeup off.
Bye.
Thank you.
See ya.
Alright, so, this was requested. I don't know how this is gonna do, but this is for you guys. Right. I'm in my bed, and you're not here. I'm in my bed. There's no one to drink but the drink in my wandering hands. Forget what I said, it's not what I meant. And I can't take it back, I can't unpack the baggage you left. What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm someone I don't want around? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling. What if I'm down? What if I'm out? What if I'm someone you won't talk about? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling. You said you care, and you miss me too. And I'm well aware, I write too many songs about you. Your coffee's out, the Beachwood Cafe. And it kills me, cause I know we've run out of things we can say. What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm someone I don't want around? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling. What if I'm down? What if I'm out? What if I'm someone I won't talk about? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling. I think that's it. And I get the feeling, however this bit goes, that you'll never need me again. How this bit goes. Sing along at home.
What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm someone I don't want around? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling. What if I'm down? What if I'm out? What if I'm someone you won't talk about? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling.
Right, what else? What else you wanted? Sorry, said I had 10%. I don't want it to die. Okie dokie. Alright, I'll do two more. And then my phone's probably gonna die. Don't know where I'm gonna plug it in. It would be genius if I could plug it in up there. I just don't know if it's gonna.
I am going
to so send in your, what you want me to sing. How's that? Is that alright? It's not very good, is it? Oh, jeez. There we go. That's alright. Okay, I can just see, about see the comments. Someone you loved. Yeah, we haven't played that since tour. Oh, sorry. Apologies. Stay. Oh, my. There we go. Alright. Someone you loved. We did this on tour, so I sort of know it. Do do do. How do I transpose this to the right key? Edit, no. Okay. I feel there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got away and driving me crazy. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda lie the way you numb through the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. I'm honestly done with that song. But there you go, to the person that asked for it. I'm pretty sure I don't got to look like this. There we go. What else do you want? It's content galore, this live stream, I'll be honest with you. Beatles song, alright. I'll do my favourite. Well, I've got a few favourites, but it's the classic. Are we gonna need this? Oh no. I really should know more songs by memory. I realise that. I think I just always, because we learn so much for just the band, I forget, like, I don't learn actual songs anymore. A different one. Here we go.
My troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
There you go. Honestly, this is basically what I'd be doing anyway, just playing songs. Or whatever, so we should do a live stream where we write a song together. That'd be fun at some point. Anyway, what else you got? I said two more, but my phone's plugged in now, so I'll do three more. I don't know half these songs. It Will Rain by Bruno Mars. God, man, I do know that song. But have you heard his voice? Drake and Josh. I'll do Drake and Josh. No offense to the person that said It Will Rain, but I, you know, no one can compete with Bruno in that way. Alright, this should be interesting.
Well, I never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. And I always thought that it'd be too crazy, but I found a way. Find a way.
Oh my god, man. Oh my days, man. There's the content for you. Oh, jeez.
And I never thought that it'd be so simple, but
I found a way.
I found a way. And I always thought that it'd be too crazy, but I found a way. I found a way.
Abby, you scared the living daylight out of me.
Thank you. Bye.
Why? Did you say you were going to come scare me or something?
No.
You're alive.
No. No, I didn't. It was just spontaneous, that.
Man. Oh. There you go, everyone. You have that forever, if any of you are screen recording. I mean, I'm going to post this anyway, so... There you go. Man, that got me. All right. Hit me. Whatever's. Ed Sheeran. Jeez, I don't... He's also one of them that's like... Very good. Too good. And when you play his songs, I always feel like... I ain't doing it justice. What Ed Sheeran song? Thinking out loud. Okay. If you're sure. I just feel like I'm not going to do this well enough. Okay.
Taste of my love. Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? And darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Oh darling, place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud. Maybe we found love right where we are.
That was not very good. But there you go. What do you want? What do you want? All right, last song. Trying to read, my little thing is propping up the camera, so. What are you feeling? Yellow by Coldplay. I don't know if I'm gonna do Yellow. I've never played it for the last song, you know. But good suggestion. What a song. there's a lot of little things, and I just don't know if little things is the way to finish it. Alright, so we've had yellow, little things, Sam Smith, Fix You, any song from NHC, choose out of those. It was Yellow, Little Things, Sam Smith, who I've never played in my life, except for I did do a couple once, so that's a lie. I just saw McFly, alright, McFly and NHC. I'll give you a second. Someone said makeup again. I've already done makeup, so when I save it, pop back. Alright, we've got a vote for McFly. Just seen that. Little Things has got a vote. Fix You's got a vote. It's very even right now. And paused again. This live. NHC's just got a vote. That's just come through. Very even right now. It's a very close race. NHC has got two votes. McFly's got two votes. Alright, so it's between McFly and NHC. McFly again. Okay, NHC again. McFly again. NHC again. NHC. Alright, I think it's pretty close. I will just do two of each. I'm sorry, one of each, not two of each. I'll just do both. We'll end on a NHC, so I'll do a McFly. What McFly song do I like? Just scrolling through McFly right now. I know pretty much all of them, I'll be honest with you. I like this one. This is a good song. Alright.
When it gets dark, I'll hold your body next to mine. And then we'll find some wood and hell, we'll build a fire. And then we'll find some rope and make a swinging tie. Captivated by the way you love tonight, the light is dancing in your eyes. Your sweet eyes. Times like these I'll never forget. Staying out to watch the sunset. I'm glad I shared this with you. 'Cause you set me free. Show me how good my life could be. How did this happen to me? Yeah, oh. And I'll swing you, girl, till you fall asleep. When you wake up, you'll be lying next to me. We'll go to Hollywood, make you a movie star. I want the world to how beautiful you are. Captivated by the way you look. Tonight the light is dancing in your eyes. Your sweet eyes. It sounds like these I'll never forget. Staying up to watch the sunset. And I'm glad I shared this with you. You set me free, show me how good my life could be. How did this happen to me? Yeah, oh. There are no secrets to be told. Nothing you don't already know. Bum, bum, bum. We've got no. We've got no worries in the world.
NHC. That's called No Worries, by the way. No Worries. I used to love that song. Okie dokie. Give me time. We woke up in a dream. I can't remember the chords, man. I don't know. I would have to research it. Serious Love, Serious Big Tune. I remember that. Try it. I mean, alright. When the leaves start falling, I'll come calling. I'll be right outside your door. Never do get boring Monday mornings with our clothes all on the floor. I've seen you since last October, and now we're both 1 year older. When the leaves start falling, I'll come calling. Let's take our time with this, fine with this. Why we gotta get so serious? Hit or miss, I take the risk. Cause I could take another few years of this. So I won't break a promise, no matter how bad that I want it. Take our time with this, fine with this. Why we gotta get so serious? Man, it's so frustrating, don't mind waiting. You're a girl worth waiting for. If I stumble on a mountain, I'll go round it. Till I'm right outside our door. Dip our toes into the water. One more kiss will pull me under. When the leaves start falling, I'll come calling. Sing it. Let's take our time with this, I'm fine with this. Why we gotta get so serious? Hit or miss,
take the risk, cause I could take another few years of this, so I won't break a promise, no matter how bad that one. And take our time with this, fine with this, why we gotta get so serious? Why we gotta get so serious? Why we gotta get so serious? So I won't break a promise, no matter how bad that I want it. Take our time with this, I'm fine with this. Why we gotta get so serious? When the leaves start falling, I'll come calling. I'll be right outside your door. Never do get boring Monday mornings with our clothes all on the floor. And seen you since last October, and now we're both 1 year older. When the leaves start falling, I'll come calling.
It's gone bad connection.
Yes.
Sorry. I apologise. Anyway. It was bad connection, I'm sorry. It just went on me. The Wi-Fi was like, let's not give him a full version of the acoustic version. But I apologise. Anyway, thanks if you've been on this whole time. Means the world. It's been lovely to speak to you all. Have an amazing life. Stay inside. Please stay inside. I can't express to you how much it's so important to stay inside because, excuse me, it's like this thing spreads so much, so fast. And if you go out and you catch it off someone, worst case scenario, obviously, and then you go out again, or, you know, some people don't even show signs, even if you don't feel like you've got it, don't go outside still, unless you're just going for a walk. You know, you can go for a walk like once a day or something, and you can still, if you have a garden, go outside and do exercise in your house, and there's so many things to do. And if you like inside, play board games or your Xbox or whatever you like to do, play music, just spend time with your family inside if you know that they're safe and everyone's keeping a safe environment, basically. So, you know, we just want you all to be safe, and we love you, and we'll see you very, very soon. Love you so much. Bye-bye.